In India at present, there are around 80 million people of diabetes, and this number is going to increase in next 10 to 15 years. Now, what are the major types of diabetes? One is type 1, which means there is deficiency of the insulin, a hormone which is secreted from our body, which controls the increase in the blood sugar levels in the body. And this is mostly present in young age. Type 2 diabetes, which is present in an older age, more than 40 years of age, where the insulin hormone is present, but it is not working efficiently. Then how do we recognize our symptoms? Increased thirst, increased frequent urination, if there is any infection which is not getting corrected in time, then there is weight loss or pain in our legs. These are frequent symptoms which we get, and whenever these symptoms are present, we should go to the doctor and get our blood sugar levels checked.